So before I get to the pack opening, if you guys didn't know, the draft challenges have been out. So thanks to my brother for pointing this out to me. The draft choice pack is tradable. So usually in the previous events, you know, you just get like a 90 overall card or whatever it is, and you can't trade it, keep it on your team, can't do anything with it besides a reroll. So we're gonna open this up, we're gonna do the choice pack. So I'm telling you right now, if you didn't want to do the challenges and stuff, that's totally up to you, but these cards are tradable. They're going for about 35 to 40k on the market. They might get upgraded eventually, but yeah, so I'm just letting you know right now, if you want to get like 35, 40k, maybe even more, maybe a little less, do the choice pack, go through the 10 challenges, and put it up for whatever you want if you want to make some coins. So I'm going to take Jake for Tannen. And yeah, so are you sure you want to select? Yes. And yeah, so again, it is tradable. As you guys can see, quick sell 1500. So here we go, 6 unopened packs. As you can see, I have 3 draft packs, and it's pretty cool because I got a mini, I got a premium, and I have an extreme. So it's like completely in a row, 20, 40, and then an 80k pack. And then I have 2 rerolls, and then the last one's just a gold common. So I'm not really going to count that as a gold reroll. So here we go, we're going to kick it off with the mini draft pack, and then we're going to go premium, extreme. Let's open this up, and then we're going to see what we get in the rerolls. I need 4 more draft collectibles, and then I could do a 33% chance. So obviously, these are all non-tradable. So I got a collectible out of the mini pack, perfect. A gold common over there, and 2 more, so not terrible. Send a collection, I mean it's pretty bad, but I did get a collectible. So let's move on to the premium NHL draft pack. I can't talk. So I'm gonna kind of zoom through this just a little bit. So Kelly Haruti, there's our gold rare, a couple commons. Flippula, nothing good. Another collectible, let's go, okay. So again, I'm trying to go through these quickly, but I don't wanna go too fast. So here we go, extreme draft pack. So this is technically an 80K. Let's open this up, and then we're going to do all the rerolls. If we get at least 1 collectible in here, fuck yes, that's awesome. So, Drew Doughty got 1 collectible, 87% chance. Let's see if we get the second one. Ekblad, 2 collectibles. Let's go, we're going to do the 33% chance for sure. What else is here? Gostad, Josh Levo, Galagoski, and nothing. That was a pretty trash pack, not going to lie. I ended up opening the gold common, got a Thomas Plekanec, so I got 4 gold rerolls in total now, and then right at the end, as you can see, I got a 33% chance at a draft event card. If I don't get it, it's not a big deal. Every collectible I put in there was non-tradable, so I mean, I'm only gaining from it, so no matter what I get, I'm making coins off it, so that's pretty good. So let's open up the rerolls. We're gonna skip each one, hoping for something good. 81 Keith Yandel, not exactly. Maybe we're getting somewhere. As long as we get above an 81, we're definitely making it. 81 Sergachev. Okay, so we're still on the 81s, not where I need to be right now. Open again. 3, 2, 1. 83 Marc Deschamps. Oh god, these are pretty bad. So here we go, final one. 95 Clem Kostin. Another fucking diamond pull. I've never pulled a 95 diamond before. Let's fucking go. There's a good pull. Wasn't expecting that. Send a collection. 95 overall. Since we just opened that or pulled that, 33% chance at a fucking draft card. Oh my god, we got it. Ryan Suzuki, 95. Draft card. Oh my god. Back to back, dude. No way. Back to back. Yo, that's nasty. That is nasty. And this is tradable. Send a collection. What the fuck did I just do? As you may have just seen, back to back 95 overall is pretty fucking awesome, to be honest. So I have 231k right now. So we're gonna open up a couple 80k packs. So without further ado, purchase and continue. Hoping for something good. As long as we get like a collectible per pack, it's pretty good, making some coins back for sure. So Nathan Horton, gold common, got a collectible, pretty good. Tyson Berry, Fritz, nothing good so far. Another collectible, so we made at least 60k or so. off that. As you can see, Patrick Marleau, sad to see that he's leaving Toronto, going to Carolina, stuff like that. So kind of sucks, nothing in here. Nemestikov, Jamie Benn, and Brad Hunt. Jamie Benn is technically my first good pull in Hockey Ultimate Team, so that's pretty cool right there, and nothing. So yeah, send a collection, at least we got a couple collectibles. One more 80k pack, and then I'm just gonna sell some things and then get back into it. Fuck it, I'm just gonna skip the animation for this one. Got a collectible, okay. Zuccarello, Witowski, nothing. Another double collectible, let's go. Fisher, Brendan Dillon, Ryan Rust, and Nick Letty, Shenakov. I don't know how to say that. I don't know. That was brutal. These packs are fucking terrible, but I did manage to get a double collectible in each of them. So, send a collection. Can't really complain about that. And now the game's like completely lagging. I don't know. The two 80k packs were pretty brutal, but I did manage to get double collectibles in each of them, so definitely made a good amount of coins back for sure. So 193k. I only sold the collectibles, I still have everything else to sell, so I got a shit ton of coins, and I don't know if I want to like make this all in one video, make another pack opening. I'm just having fun with it. So 80k, 193k, let's open this up. I want to do a player info pack on this 80k pack, so get the first player, and then we'll scroll through and see what we get. So we started off with the player info, here we go. I remember in 18 I got a Brent Burns 88 overall doing this, and that was just really fucking awesome. That's like classic on my channel. So here we go. Silver, gold common, bronze, silver common, gold common, gold common, gold common. Where's the high stuff? Bronze, gold common, bronze, bronze, silver. There's Connor Brickley. He was in that Brent Burns pack. What the fuck? 95, yo. Okay, another 95 diamond. Wasn't expecting that. What the hell? Colton Pareko. Oh my god. What? Did I get any collectibles? I see one collectible in a silver. So a 95 fucking diamond, and he has burner, another 95, yo. Can we just end the collection? I don't want to lose that, holy fuck. Let's continue the journey on the 80k packs. I just pulled a 95, sold it for like 85k. The lowest was 90, but again, I kinda just wanted to get the coins, do some more packs for you guys. Hopefully this is very entertaining. And yeah, hopefully your pack luck's going very fucking well. So 193k, let's open up an 80. Hoping for something good. Once again, we're gonna blow through this pack. That sounded really weird. But yeah, so I'm gonna look away. You guys can see what I'm getting. I'm not sure what I'm at the end. I feel like I am, kind of, because I still see it moving. It's got Zetterberg, Pareko, silver collectible, not getting the double. There's one collectible though. Oh no, Trevor Daley, that was terrible, holy fuck, that was such a bad pack, yo. So we did get a collectible at least though, so send a collection. Again, 87% chance, at least we got it. I've opened it before where I got zero, so thankfully for one, let's do another 80k. Usually I hate the very high packs, but in this game it's better because you get a chance at two collectibles. In NHL 18, one of my highest viewed videos on my channel, my Christmas one, I opened the biggest pack in the game and I got fucking screwed. And I don't know how that's my most viewed video on my channel. It's like the cringiest because I was trying to explain my high stakes subscriber series and I just got all tongue twisted and it sounded really weird. Oh, I hate it. But so there's a collectible right there. What else is in here? Nothing. Not looking good whatsoever. That 67 looked like a diamond. I think that's a double collectible. So we didn't get shit, but was that two collectibles? I'm pretty sure, yes. So two collectibles in there, we'll fucking take it. Here we go. Let's open this up, hoping for at least a 90 plus like always. But again, if we were to get a draft card, that'd be insane. So we'll wait for the animation. I'm gonna look away before it ends. So I'm pretty sure it popped up by now. Had to. I don't know what it is. So 3, 2, 1. 93 overall diamond. Okay. Yo, what? Again, it's always like a 92 or a 93 diamond, but I mean, it's still a pretty dope pull to get. Okay, there's another 90 plus. Again, it's a diamond, but again, they're like, it seems like they're the easier ones to get, but I mean, I can't complain.